Oh, Nikki, yoo-hoo. Listen, Nikki, I know how unfair it is for you that Brie abandoned you and left you to fend for yourself in a handicap match against the Funkadactyls last night on Raw. But in the spirit of fairness, I'm not going to let the same thing happen to you tonight. Therefore, I've assigned you a new tag team partner.
Oh, there you go, Tom. Not so bad after all.
Oh, my gosh. You really think Nikki Bella is going to be able to gel with that?
Well, she better. Wow. Nikki has no choice. Wow.
Alicia Fox teaming up with Nikki Bella. Nikki Bella taking things to Naomi here. We saw last night on Raw how reluctant Naomi was in the handicap match to finish off her friend, Nikki Bella.
You know, it just goes to the problems between Cameron and Naomi. Well, there you go.
Cameron from behind off the apron. Alicia Fox begging to get into this match. Nikki Bella trying to reach out for a tag. In trouble here against Cameron. Finally creates a little bit of space into the
corner.
Oh, come on.
Oh!
Uh-oh. And now Cameron diving into the cover, opportunistic, picking up the win.
Here are your winners, Cameron and Naomi.
Byron, it might as well have been a three-on-one match. Come on.
Oh, unfortunate set of circumstances. You know what? Listen, you don't cross Stephanie McMahon. As simple as that. That's the message that's been sent. That's the message that now Nikki Bella has to deal with.
Do you believe this was fair for Nikki Bella to compete essentially in handicap matches back-to-back nights?
Life's not fair.